Greg and Kelly are a little bit skeptical about a fixer-upper. But with some hard work, I'll give this undead family the home of their dreams.
Alexandra, you stop chewing on your brother's arm right now.
This is why I told Greg I didn't want to do a renovation.
House is ready to live in.
These problems always come up and... I can't take it anymore.